All right, what's up, guys? I'm back to continue the, actually, not continue, to finish, hopefully, for the time being, the Let's Play of Kirby and the Forgotten Land. Now, I have been doing this for some time, and I'm really excited to finally be able to bring this to a close for, you know, so... Yeah, that's exciting. Plenty of cool things in the future on the way, so thanks for sticking with me through this game, and let's get right into it. So have I gotten all of my upgrades yet? I know I completed last time the food service mini games. What ability do I want? Everything's looking pretty good so far. I guess I'll take my sword. There we go. Now, I don't know how long this episode is going to be. Hopefully it's just going to be until we finish the game. Although, if that's not very long, then I will consider doing some extra content. And... yeah. So we're like a couple stages from the end. Moving on up in the world, I guess. So. Oh, we've done that one already? Oh, yeah, I remember that. Going back and forth to the, Hello? Ooh, cool. Money. Always love money. Yeah, and then we completed the treasure roads. Alright. Let's hit up the rest of this forgotten land. Let me remember how to play the game also. Whoa. Now, it has been a little bit since my last stream, and I am aware, I'm sorry, but let's finally put this game, or finish this game up. Ooh, that's the boss. That's a boss. I'm going back here first. And I will get that. The time crash ability. So yeah, let's blow up a gorilla, huh? Let's go. Wow. Okay, goodbye. Goodbye, buddy. I have no ability anymore, though. Ah. I don't have an ability anymore. But who cares, because it's car time. Hello? Give me that Waddle Dee. Oops. Oops. I can't drive. Come on, go Kirby. Faster. Make up for my poor driving skills. Drive! Fantastic. First Waddle Dee. Always love them. thank you so much, Mute Mew, for following the channel. Glad you're enjoying the stream. Let me eat the food. Gotta love some fried eggs. Ooh, dragon fire. I like the dragon fire the most out of the... Hello? It is. I really enjoy Kirby. Especially when he burns things alive. Come here. Oh, we're starting with that? Whoa. Keep dodging, Kirby. Ow. That's not very nice. No. No. Don't even try it, buddy. Yep. Just committing casual arson here. Ooh. Well, that's a pleasant surprise. Beat him in 30. A minute 30. That's awesome. And the hidden Waddle Dee. Next up is a pipe section. Oh, I wasn't supposed to jump. Oops. Oh, I probably was supposed to jump there. What? Oh, am I not supposed to... I was supposed to jump. Yeah, this game is really fun, I will say that. I definitely enjoyed it myself. Ow. This was the first Kirby game that I played, actually, and I loved it. Ooh. No, I will take that. Just go to bed a little bit. Oh my god, I just got a second health bar. Wow. Okay. That's very useful. Ah, it's you. Whoa. Two, three. One, two, three. Dealt half her frickin' health. Ow! Yeah, I mean, in this one it's still kinda eh, at least the normal version. It just makes you record your health, or, it makes you, recover your health. But before it's upgraded, you're forced to use it instantly. But yeah, I will say that after upgrades, this is it's abnormally good. Ooh, Storm Tornado Blooper. I love the Meta Knight mask just on top, like top of the cart. Whoa. Get the capsule. You gotta hit the switches. Oh no, meteor. Ah! A delicious jelly donut. Ah! Whoa! All right. Open the door. Save the last Waddle Dee. Have some delicious soft serve ice cream. Is there like something back here? Or... Oh, hello. Ooh. Got that capsule, which is always nice. Is that it? What's the last one? Eh. Alright, what's the last quest? Oh, Of course, because the one time she frickin' hit me. Got three of the hotheads. Second Gorimondo. Pipe mouth. The Beast Pack's final stand. Let's get those Waddle Dees out of here. I might as well go do that treasure road. I can't do that treasure road. Hopefully I'll be getting that upgrade soon. Alright, back in here we go then. Just gotta beat Quarreline without being hit. Although now I have two bars of health. So, I'm basically unstoppable now. I will get the time crash again to make the Gorimondo fight a joke. And also get some money. Gotta love them piles of cash. Run, Kirby! Use those feet of yours! Bump. 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 He just dies. Alright, let's not fail miserably this time. Yeah, I know. Okay, good. Just frickin' flatten everything in my way. Awesome. Next stage. Come over here, grab the figurine, I guess. Put the good old dragon fire. Uh-huh. not fair. Ow. Re-inhale the ability and get the heck out of the way. Burn alive. Get out of here. Crazy armadillo. Alright, pipe time. Jump that one. Just flatten them all. Breaking through the wall. Ah. Hop in bed. Ooh, now I'm stronger. Now I'm even stronger. Alright, Clawline. Wow. Okay. Wow. That's, like, not even fair. Awesome. Thanks. I mean, it wasn't really much of a fight in the first place. Jesus died so fast. Roller coaster time again. Dodging the fireballs. Dodging the meteors. Delicious jelly donuts. Ow. Final switch. Yeah, I never really thought that deep sleep was much better anyways, but I changed my mind. Deep sleep is amazing. I'm probably gonna have a second health bar for the rest of the game now. As long as I get enough healing items. Yeah, these bosses got nothing on me. Ooh. Tornado, that's a new one. Already got a warp star. Already got those. Scissors lift. Alright. That one extra Waddledy. No extra treasure roads? Really? Alright. The Beast Pack's final stand. Ooh. I don't really want to go down there, but I must. Ooh, a macaron. My buff is almost gone. Bring him on! Let's go! You ain't got nothing on me. Yeah, get out of here. Ooh, corn. I love corn. Ooh, wanted posters. 5 of them. Scissors lift. Ooh. Alright, get rid of that guy. Gotta keep an eye out for my, There we go. Saved the first Waddle Dee. Get me back on that scissors lift. Awesome. Hide behind the gate. I don't want to drive there, but I probably could. Ooh. Oh, I only got like 10 more seconds of buff, though. Ah! Fortunately, because I got that second bar of health. Ah! Stupid bloated frog. Oh. I see you. Nice try. I'm weak again. I was gonna say, I did jump on that. Okay. No. No. Give me that. And get me off. Wow. Alright. It's chug time. Thanks for turning around, camera. Take a bath, all of you. Dumb, bloated buffoon. I'll have all of the milk and corn I can. Take a friggin' shower, dude. Pathetic. You guys trying to stop me. I'll have a refill. Ah, shut up, dude. Get out of here. Nice. Second Waddle Dee. Can't believe I wasted all of that water. Kirby, wasting water is not good. Oh dear. Vending machine time, I guess? Yeah, don't even try it, dude. I get it. Okay. Yeah, nice try. Make the jump, Kirby. You can do it, even with a giant vending machine inside you. Okay, there's that. Excellent. Whoa. Jump! Jump, Kirby! Fine. Kill him. I must discard the vending machine. You fool! You thought those enemies could stop me? Now that giant lava rock might. I'm not a part of the stairs. Don't kill me. Ow! Third Waddle Dee. Ooh. Anything back here? Doesn't seem like it. Hey, where'd my... Give me that. Removing the wanted posters. What's in here, I wonder? I'm keeping my eye out for some wanted posters. This doesn't seem right. I should be able to have a boat or something. Oh well, I'll just swim for it. Have a delicious donut. Don't kill me. Ah! Whoa! Ow! Get out of here, you scrubs. Whoa. Run for it! Any wanted posters around here? I'm not seeing any so far. Ah, there it is. There's the fourth one. Nothing over here, I don't think. Yeah, buddy, you wanna go? Let's freaking go. Fourth Waddle Dee. So there's still one more hidden objective that I don't know about. Oh, you're definitely important. So I'll take that to go. I'll take one box of Time Crash Go, please. Nothing for standing on there. Gotta be very careful about when I use my Time Crash. Oh wait, that wasn't an objective? I was almost certain that that would have been an objective, is to kill them with a Time Crash. Oh, maybe the objective is, turn all the fans. Maybe the fans are just required to move on because they open gates. Oof. Ow. Whoa. Well, final Waddle Dee. Ah! Whoa! Oh dear God. What the heck? No, I needed you! Not another drill guy I can have? Or something? What's in the... I want to know what's in the boxes back there. A macaron, coffee, and popcorn. Okay. He just missed even though I wasn't even trying to hide. Cool. Ah! Ow! Ow! No, my Noble Ranger! Give me that. Ah, there's the final wanted poster. Kill that thing. Lava hurts a lot. Ooh! A jelly donut. How wonderful. That's a steak, I guess. Oh, we're doing it this way, huh? Got him. No idea what that last Waddle Dee is. Stage cleared. Oh. Oh, of course it was. Okay, got figurine of Claudeline, okay. Handmade dance partner. Alright, so I guess I just gotta not screw up on the last part. Ugh. Thanks, Waddle Dees. Alright. I gotta go back to Waddle Dee Town. Upgrade some things. Upgrade some things. Nice. Can upgrade that. Evolve it! Nice. Ah, that's not what I wanted. Might as well take this to go. No. Okay, I had a feeling. Latter half of Conquer the Inferno Road. Alright, so I did miss one. Conquer the Inferno Road. Alright, I missed a space ranger. Space Ranger blueprint is definitely here. Give me that. Mini Donkey Kong? It's in the latter half. I had to have missed something here. No idea where in the latter half it would be, though. Ow! I need that. Where on earth would that Space Ranger blueprint be? I'm just checking everywhere. This out of the way. Move this over. Anything here? No? Just the old Waddle Dee, I guess? Can I get that there? No? No? I'm gonna fall. Yeah. Ow. Where on earth? Maybe it's in this part. I love being able to just cancel these, shoot the thing, please. Thank you. I love just being able to cancel them like that. I have no idea where it could be. Where is that dang blueprint? It's not over here, is it? Might be in the lava segment. It's not like over here or... That's not it, that's funny. Oh, wait a minute. What's that? I saw a target. I saw a target. I saw a target up there. There it is. Upper right. I saw that. Ah. Ah. Excellent. That's where it is. Okay, got the cannon, got a snake thing. I can finally do that treasure road. But I need to upgrade the thing first. Perfect. Upgrades time. Here's your blueprint, sir. Ah, a bit slower, but much more powerful. Smack it with that hammer. Awesome. Now I have the Space Ranger. Are you stinking Treasure Road? Now I can finally complete you. Oh wow, the lasting hitbox there. There we go. Oh my god, stop blocking my shots. Ugh. And I'll just fall off. There we go. All right, mistakes were made. Get another rare stone. All right, now I know what I'm doing. Okay, it fell, but nice. Move, Kirby. All right, I think I got like 10 seconds. Out of my way. Fantastic. Oh, more treasure roads. Oh no. If I need to get that by 1:30, I'm gonna be so annoyed. Wow. Of course. I'll complete this treasure road, then we'll move on. Alright, so I just gotta speedrun this level. Looks, this might be a little longer than I think. Going as fast as we can. Faster, Kirby, faster. Awesome, another restore. back out we go. Just gonna die. Must enter here. What's up, Temmie? Nice to have you here for the stream. Dudes, I'm out. Definitely want to inhale this dude. Oh yeah, we have to do the glide section too. This is a long stage. Right. Now I just not have to fall in the lava. Why do I still have the time crash? Oh, did I go mouthful mode before I lost it? Because if so... Hold on. Come here. Come here. Oh my god, that's brilliant. I keep the time crash if I go mouthful mode before I lose it. Game mechanics. Okay, now I just need to not fall in lava. Let's end this stage. Bam. Awesome. There's the last Waddle Dee. Ooh, Meta Knight. That's a pretty cool collect. Right, next is the final level, and then there's something up there, but, in the presence of the king. Let's make it happen. As cool and awesome as doing the time crash would be, I'm sticking with the sword. Hi, DDD. You escaped me last time. Alright, four go DDD. No fire. Whoa. Let's cut down his frickin' health bar. Now he's running like a bull. Awesome. Got nice big blows there. Fantastic. Hey, what's up, Little Big Planet? Nice to have you back again. Oh, wow. Just perfect. Perfect boss. Aw. Is he okay now? He seems to be. Oh no. Oh no, the Waddle Dee. Oh no. Oh, Dee Dee Dee. Well. No, don't do this, Dee Dee Dee. No! Oh, man. Well. Rest in peace, Dee Dee Dee. Well.
Welcome, visitors, to the Delirious Discoveries Tour of our science ability, Lab Discover.
On this thrilling tour,
you'll be introduced to the ultimate life form, specimen IDS-86. From the moment ID-86 arrived on the planet, it began a campaign of destruction that threatened native wildlife, our entire world. Luckily, our research team managed to capture it before it could completely invade Asia. Once it was contained, our lab began studying ID-86's spatial teleportation ability. Research laid the groundwork for the planetary warp technology we enjoy today.
Oh no, slave labor. No!
30 years after our research began, a warp experiment incident occurred in the facility. A new life form separated from the main specimen escaped in the aftermath. That new specimen has yet to be recovered. In the time since, ID-86 has shown no signs of activity.
Oh boy.
It is now kept in a state of permanent stasis. Within the custom-made capsule, here on the top level of Lab Discover.
Well.
And here we are. Let's meet the ultimate life form specimen, IFF-86.
Alrighty. Oh, hello there. Hello, sir. Sure, mate. Okay, buddy. Dreamland! Well, he said it. Roll credits. You can't see Kirby's angry face through the mask. Okay. No. Oh, is that so, buddy? Good thing I got an extra health bar. Alright, buddy. You know, come at me with freaking go. Oh. Stop jumping after me, dude. Ow. That's not nice, bro. Ah. I did something. Oh dear. Whoa. No, you can't do that. Oh no, he's using Hyper Beam. Hyper Beam. I'll hit him in the toes. Oh. Take that. The power of the Mennonite sword is too much for you. Come back to me! Yeah, boy. Yes, I dare. Okay, robot bot. Robot guy. That's not creepy at all. Hey, who let you guys in? Ah. Okay. Soda time. Alrighty then. That's not normal. Oh, I don't like that thing. Look at all the eyes and the things he absorbed. That's not creepy at all. Ah. Ow. You stopped my flurry attack. Whoa. Alright, he's at least half dead now. This thing's beyond creepy as hell. Alright, that took off. Stop it. No! Uh-oh. All right. Well, seems like this game is coming to an end. I'm content with the sword. Easily dodged. Ah. Wow, this guy's bulky as heck. Ow! Star. Ow. Oh, he did a turnaround. All right, buddy. Well, I also got a bunch of frickin' health, so. Ah. Oh. All right, he's dying. Come at me. Okay, the entire world's gonna explode. So if the lion used hyper beam, is this Draco Meteor? That's no good. Ow. I still got a second bar of health. Oh well. Not more is freaking health off him. Kirby flips. Ow! And after all that, I got hit by the back around slash. Get that weak stuff out of here. Oh, we're doing that garbage again? Ah! Get out of here! He's free! Come here! Oh, don't even think about it, buddy. Uh-uh. No. He's free. He's melting. Oh dear. Yeah, that's not good. That's really not good. It's big rape time. Let's inhale a frickin' big rig. Wow, Kirby. Just okay. Alright, let's friggin' go! See, now this ending sequence is fantastic. I nearly fell off. Whoa. Kirby's a freaking big rake. Quick time event too much? Whoa. Yeah, I'm coming for you, buddy. Oh, I gotta mash. Oh god, mashing quick time events. Alright. Final boss, here we come. Yeah, you ain't got nothing on me. Although, yeah. It's controller obliteration time. Trying to obliterate my controller even more. Also me. Oh my god. I'm destroying my controller right now. Kill him! Ah! Oh my god. Rest in peace. Well, rest in peace is Pro Controller. Ugh. Well, that was a way to end things. Go, little guy! Yeah, sure, you do that. Come on, guy. You got it. Come on, Ethelyn. Aww. He's so friggin' cute, too. Sad Kirby. Happy Kirby. Ah, this song again. Oh, I could skip them. Are these the credits yet, or is this still ending cutscenes? Everyone's here. Yeah, sorry for beating the living daylights out of you guys multiple times. The Waddle Dees and the Awoofie. They're all so friggin' adorable. I love them. Oh, dear. What a great game this was. Absolutely fantastic. Definitely great for me because it was the first Kirby game I've ever played. Huh. Wow. Great soundtrack, just pretty much great everything. Wow. Well, anyways, there's still probably more to do, but for now, I'm going to be moving on from this game. Having dance class is silly, but, yeah, I'll be moving on to the next game, which I'm super excited to be doing. Hopefully we'll be doing that tomorrow. Kirby Car Cake, fantastic. But, yeah, and hopefully I'll be able to be streaming for you guys every week. Well, hopefully almost every day this week, because I'm officially on, Thanksgiving break. So, there is that. Aww, that's so cute. I want to pet one of those Awoofies. Too bad they're not real. I'm sad now. Oh well. I guess I'll let this run its course. But, yeah, I'm definitely super excited to begin anew on the next game that I have for you all to enjoy. So, hope you'll come back for that. Hope you enjoyed this one as much as I did. And maybe we'll do some bonus episodes of this sometime in the future. Yep, there's definitely some stuff to revisit when we come back to this game. But, yeah, so far that's all she wrote. So, thank you guys so much for watching this. If you liked what you saw or heard, be sure to give the channel a follow. It really helps me out. Make sure to go check out the YouTube channel at The Wallride President Gaming over on YouTube to catch up on any streams that you may have missed. And I'll catch you guys later. Hopefully I'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye.